Flash Talk is a 3-minute talk, and in those 3 minutes, your challenge is to present a scientific concept or idea in an accessible manner to a non-specialist audience. We ask people not to use PowerPoint. All you've got is the stage, your voice, your body, and some props maybe that you can carry on stage, but that's it. The goal of it really is to get this excitement about the research and the science being done across the world, take it outside of the academic ivory towers and make it something that everybody can not only appreciate and learn from, but also take with them and inspire the next generation of scientists. The best flash talks tend to do a number of things, and the first one is they tell a story. They tell a story that takes in the key aspects of what we like also in a good book and good film. It has a bit of suspense, maybe a bit of tension. It creates a dynamic and it sets the scene for us.
On the one hand, we have sustainability. We all know it's big, it's important. We know it's even essential for human development.
And using that as what we call an anchor point for the audience to relate the scientific information to.
But sadly, there's few agreement on how to define it for particular situations, let alone how to measure it. On the other hand, we have biofuels. For some, biofuel is the holy grail. It's going to solve our energy needs, energy securities of Latin American nations.
Another one of my favorites is when people do something and take completely juxtaposed ideas or objects. Or let me give you an example. For example, if somebody says to me, well, you know, I really like chocolate, but then on the other hand, there's these orangutans.
Chocolate. Who in this room like chocolate? Raise your hand. But there's another thing that I think I love more than chocolate, is orangutans. Who loves orangutans here, or apes in general? I think people love more chocolate than orangutans. But they're so fascinating animals.
And there can be very clever ways to bring what might seem as disparate scientific and objects or concepts or ideas together and to build that into the stories. People love that tension and the ability to bring together and strands that might otherwise seem completely disparate.
Orangutans were vanished in the past for palm oil plantation, for the food industry, for chocolate and other foods in general. And if you don't know nothing, orangutans and other biodiversity will fade it.
Another thing that good flash talks do is that they are able to convey the passion of the speaker. The speaker is clearly engaged with the material.
I am accomplishing this by studying the molecular evolution of some genes in a family of fish called loricarids. Or to keep it simple, the sucker mouth catfishes. Or better yet, just my tiny and cute catfishes.
If you are clear in terms of your voice projection, you have intonation, there's pitch, you keep it interesting. Sometimes you might be whispering if there's something that you're letting a secret that you're letting us into, or you're booming your voice when there's something big that you want to explain, you know, playing around with just a huge range and dynamics that the vocal box has to offer can be an obvious but really powerful strategy.
Si nosotros hubiéramos identificado o hubiéramos valorado de alguna manera la necesidad de las personas que habíamos invitado, seguramente hubiera sido posible hacer una mejor distribución de los alimentos y hubiéramos evitado que se hubieran perdido gran cantidad de comida. Bueno, este es un claro ejemplo de lo que nosotros queremos hacer en logística humanitaria.
When you've got the flash talk, you need to make sure that you are standing on that stage, and for those 3 minutes, nobody can throw you off it. You own it, so don't be afraid, both in your body language and your voice projection, to make sure that people hear you. And at the end of the day, have fun with it, because that's what flash talks are all about. People are talking about the stuff they're passionate about, the research, the science. And if you're not going to have fun with it, chances are all those other elements won't come together very well.